Yo YouTube, how's it going and welcome back to the Road to Glory series. This is currently episode 6, so if you haven't missed any, make sure to go back and re-watch them to catch up with the series. This episode, we've got a load of packs, including Marquee Matchups packs, and then we've also got our first draft of the series. If you are enjoying the series, please like and subscribe the video and let me know in the comments how you are finding FIFA 22. But without further ado, let's get into the video. Here we go. What are we going to get? Two rare gold players pack. Can we get a walkout? No. No, we can't. We just get KSI. Everyone says that looks like KSI. And an inform that is behind. I mean, it'll go into an SBC when they're required. This is what we are heavily invested in. Wait, how much is this guy now? There you go, he's rebounded. Let's go. So we picked up a load of this right back that's needed for hybrid leagues. So we picked a load of them up for 3k when I bought him for like 5 and a bit k. So we'll submit this just for marquee matchups and then we'll get opening the pack straight away. Will we get anything from a prime mix players pack? Zinchenko. Right, we'll just do that. Slight overkill, but, you know, I think at this stage, bronzes are still quite high in price. Small prime gold players pack. Can we get anything? At least an 80 rated, it says. We get boards. English, Cam. Foden for the second time in 2 days. Not bad. I was, you know, I didn't know who I was wanting for that. And Kimpembe, come on. Come on! Do your marquee matchups, boys. Do your marquee matchups. 40k. Let's go. And then an extra 20k for Foden as well. Oh, get in. Do your marquee matchups, boys. Always do your marquee matchups. Guaita. We now need to buy a keeper. Didn't like Guaita anyway. We now need to buy a keeper. Small rare gold players, gold, small rare silver players pack. We're not going to get anything in it. I'm pretty sure you can't. There's nothing really going for anything in the silvers at the moment. Jeez. He invest in this guy, maybe. Silver stars, 81 paste. Roma in there. There we go. We have completed marquee matchups. We've already opened some of the packs and we've literally got Foden and Kimpembe in the same pack. So now, can we get the luck? Mixed players pack. Oh my god, if we actually get anything from this 25k pack, I will be astounded. I'll just be like, what the fuck? But we didn't get anything in the mixed players pack. Premier League, not Premier League, premium gold players pack. Here we go. It's not in form. It's Mkhitaryan. Got excited then. And nothing really. Mkhitaryan 1k. Sheesh. Gunter. Nothing. Right. Two rare gold players pack. Persuaded by chat again. Let's see who we're going to get. We got Fords. Belgium. Where's Dilsey? Shout out for man Dilsey. We got Dries Mertens. Dries Mertens. He's cheap as chips. Like, we need better cards. So, the left wing Colombian went for 7k. And we ended up selling a few bronze cards for 200. And so, after doing a bit of bronze pack method. Right, 50k a pack from grinding my ass off in squad battles to get the 100 finesse shots and then having to do it in friendlies because we messed it up. Who are we going to get from a pack? Come on, be a walkout. Be someone sick, please. all of that grind for that. Kids don't do packs. But we've got one last two rare gold players pack. I've definitely not got a pack addiction. Oh, we didn't even put Coutinho in it. I haven't even got... Don't have a pack addiction. I'm committed, not addicted. It's a board. Oh my God. I thought I was getting the rat himself. Right, we're going to do a draft. 300 FIFA points. Spent the last one. What formation do we go? Right. You know what? We'll go 4-3-2-1. Go on then. We'll go Lewandowski. It could be hard to link. I just would love to see some icons in here. Go on, Azama. We'll bring Azama in there. Diogo Jota. Zaha. Zaha's in our team, but we'll pick Zaha. I feel like we're going to just build Prem. I'll pick John Fleck then, but I remembered he's not in the Prem anymore. Rip the blades. Oh, shit. Was that it? I wasn't really paying much attention. De Gea for Kem or Lloris? Lloris. Oh. Let's go. Decent. Not the worst draft, I think, for first attempt. Didn't get anyone, like, unreal. Yeah, who wants defenders on the bench? Not terrible. Let's go. Are we going to win the first game? Oh, come on. Look at that for a draft.
And good evening on what it... An alert piece of defending. Good pressure high up the pitch.
Teles! It's 1-0! So undeserved. What a strike from Alex Teles. And we use that run as a decoy. In at Tolisso. To Adama. Werner! This time he scores. Adama. Werner. Tolisso. Oh, it's beautiful football. It's 3-0.
And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
See ya.
Another goal. The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
I have just sent him to the shops. He's gone to pick up some milk. What a finish. What skill move just to get it over him as well. Timo.
The final 2 minutes of this contest. He's in behind.
Timo chips him, and it is 5-0. Oh, Jesus, 5-0. No way. Let them know.
He will certainly need to be tightly marked.
I thought you should. Oh shit! I thought you should get the point straight away.
Careless in possession.
Oh, we're playing it dangerous at the back here.
Bruno Fernandes.
Just look how deep his fucking midfielders are.
He's found a pocket of space. Will they get themselves
Zaha, all the way. We absolutely love to see that.
What a match. Fine run from Mbappe.
Ah, it was bad for me. Bruno Fernandes.
And he's made headway.
And Zaha scores. I thought he was going wide. Let's go. 118 minutes. It's end-to-end stuff here. Teles. Beautiful
still
ball for Son.
Could be a winner.
Son.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
It's just wide. And it goes to penalties in the second round of our first draft. It goes to penalties.
About to commence, and as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. His turn to try to convert from the spot. Superbly done. How many players
fair play,
would
mate.
Try that?
Fair play.
And the penalty converted.
Straight down the middle. Rage quit now. Never.
And straight down the middle. Can he remain calm? It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game.
How was I meant to save that? I knew he was going down the middle then.
Such high.
Not how was I meant to save that. How was I meant to score that?
Score to keep his side in it.
Like, I just don't get how I was meant to score that. Ah, he's gone down the middle again. Ah, can't win them all. Two premium gold packs and a gold pack. I mean, in fairness, we made 100 points profit. So, you know, it can't be worse. So we got 5k and 2 that. Shadow card, let's go. Two gold, premium gold packs. Can we get anything? No, we can't. You don't get anything in these. Ben Chilwell. Chilly Chilwell. What's the point in centre back, in full backs with less than 80 pace, right? Anything in the last one, and you're taking a piss. Man can't even run and they put him in my pack.